Every fall and winter, most trees slowly but surely lose their leaves. But not all trees. Some always stay green and never drop their leaves. But why? What causes some trees to stay green all year round? Let's find out on today's episode of
Colossal Questions.
There are two basic types of trees. The first are called deciduous trees, which are any tree that seasonally shed all their leaves, usually in the fall as the weather starts to get colder. These trees have big, wide leaves that change colors before they drop. The other basic type of tree is called an evergreen, which are any trees you see that keep their leaves or needles year-round. But that doesn't mean they never drop their leaves. Instead of shedding as it gets cold out, evergreens just drop a few leaves here or there all year while new ones grow in. Kinda like how our hair grows on our heads. Okay, so now we know what kind of tree stays green all the time, but why? Why do some trees lose their leaves while others keep them? Well, that has to do with how different trees keep their energy in the harsh winter months. You see, trees eat and get their energy from the same two places most plants do, water and the sun. They take in sunlight from the sun and water from the ground and convert it into energy. You might have heard of this process before. It's called photosynthesis. So, trees need plenty of light to stay fed. But as the colder months approach, the days shorten, meaning less sunlight. Less sunlight means less energy for trees. Deciduous and evergreen trees handle this problem in different ways. Since deciduous trees have big leaves that take lots of energy to maintain, they simply close up the holes where the leaves attach to the tree to conserve moisture. By the time the coldest months of winter hit, deciduous trees have completely closed up shop to stash away as much energy as they can until the weather warms, the rain starts to fall, and the sun starts to shine. Evergreen trees, on the other hand, don't need to drop their leaves as it gets colder, drier, and darker. That's because evergreens are much better designed to handle the winter. They have very strong, sturdy, waxy leaves that are rolled up so tight they look like needles more than leaves. Those little needles need way less water than a big, fat leaf, so the tree doesn't need to drop them all. So, next time you're decorating a Christmas tree and one of those pine needles pricks you as you hang an ornament, well, at least you'll know why pine trees have those pesky pokers.